and you have more of a vegan style diet, this is for you. You definitely want to add that Everstrong.
All right, so obviously this works with athletes, but you say creatine is going mainstream. There's a lot of studies are showing that folks in their 50s, 60s, 70s and beyond, that creatine can be a cornerstone compound to help people stay strong, stay healthy, stay sharp, stay vital, right?
Oh, exactly. I mean, this is the ideal muscle-enhancing, strengthening, muscle-protecting nutrient for folks as we get older, 50-plusers like you and me, Patton. But let's go to a couple of studies on seniors just to show this. We'll do one on the guys and one on the gals, okay? Right. First on the guys. Love the title of this one. Creatine supplementation improves muscular performance in older men. Study done at several American universities. A group of men, get this, Pat, age 59 to 72. Hey, you know, we know that's not when people are known for getting stronger, right?
Right.
So this was just a one-week study. People need to understand that. That's how effective and rapidly this stuff works. It's just a one-week study. Get this. The guys on creatine, they put on 4 pounds of lean mass. That's muscle tissue for those that don't know that. It shows they built the muscles and they hydrated the muscles nicely. They increased the strength of their bench press. That's a chest press for people that don't know, by 7%. They increased the strength of the leg exercise they were doing by 15%, Pat. They could get in and out of a chair more times faster without using their arms. On top of that, they could generate more power on a stationary bike. Pat, this happened in 1 week. When I think about that, yeah, it's really quite incredible.
All right, but what about the women out there? Did they get those kind of benefits too as well? Will it actually help women in their 50s, 60s, and 70s get stronger too?
Absolutely. Let's go straight to another study. Love the title on this one as well. Creatine supplementation improves muscular performance in older women, published in the European Journal of Applied Physiology. 30 women aged 58 to 71. Of course, they got either creatine or placebo. That's the way they do these things. Again, a one-week study. The women on creatine increased their bench press by almost 4 pounds. They increased their leg press by over 11 pounds. And they had better balance and agility. So 58 to 71-year-old women, not only getting stronger, not only getting more powerful, getting faster with improved balance, Pat. Study after study shows that older folks that use creatine get amazing results. They get great results if they exercise. They get great results even if they don't exercise. They can lift more weight. They get faster. They get stronger. They get more powerful. Their muscles don't fatigue as fast. And get this. This is very important, especially for the ladies. Pat, you know that when women do resistance training, their bones get stronger as well, right?
Yeah.
Now, get this. When you resistance train with creatine, your bones tend to get stronger even faster. So an all-around win-win. Everstrong is going to help the seniors to feel better, feel stronger, more energized, more powerful, faster, and it helps protect your bones.
Talk more about how unique this exclusive Everstrong formula is from Purity Products. It even has a finished product clinically studied, which showed an increase in upper body strength and power. But tell me what's in it and why you like it so much. I mean, this is more than just creatine, right?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, Everstrong, this is a very comprehensive formula, Pat. I didn't want people to just feel stronger when they use creatine. You know, we're dealing with people in their 50s, 60s, 70s. I wanted people to feel more comfortable as well. So not only did I use the finest creatine money can buy, the stuff from Europe, the pure creatine, I also added something called coffee berry extract. And coffee berry extract, a powerful antioxidant, stronger than blueberries and strawberries, helping to protect the muscles, helping to protect the brain, because we know our antioxidant systems aren't as strong as they used to be in our 20s and 30s. But I also added some vitamin D, because vitamin D, incredibly good for the muscles as well as the immune system and the bones. So this is an all-around win-win. You got your vitamin D, you got your fruit extract for your joints, you got your coffee berry extract for the antioxidant protection, and of course the finest creatine money can buy. Best of all, Pat, today it's free. Purity knows you're going to see these benefits. Hey, we're talking about strength. We're talking about power. We're talking about energy. We're talking about supporting thinking, bone health. This is a wonderful product. When you try it, you're going to love it. You're going to feel the difference, and it's fast. A week or two, you're going to feel more powerful. Purity wants you to have a free bottle. Pat, I know later in the show you're going to give out that phone number.
Sure will. will. You know, we mentioned how great creatine works for women. Take a moment and share that story you told me before the show about the award-winning 70-year-old senior swimmer who uses Everstrong.
Right, right. Emma Karen, I'm looking at her picture right now. I printed it out for the show. 70 years old. This picture, she's got six medals around her neck. It's the 2015 National Senior Olympic Games. You know, she writes to us that she was getting a little tired during our workouts at age 70. Of course, she didn't have that same stamina, but she fortunately heard about our Everstrong formula. She started using it and almost right away was invigorated in her workouts and had more energy throughout the day. I'm quoting from her. She says, "I feel my investment in Everstrong was one of the best choices I ever made. It's always a morale booster when people think I'm 50, Pat. She looks fantastic."
Wow.
And I hear this stuff all the time. Pat, this isn't one of those vitamins, like a multivitamin you take and you don't really even notice the difference. This is a substance that you can use to help get some of that youthful vim and vigor back, get some of that strength back. It's wonderful.
You know, Purity's giving away a free bottle of Everstrong, but Purity products didn't stop there. In fact, you insisted they also give away a free bottle of their B12 energy melts, which are great for instant energy. Now, I know that you love this combination. Tell us about the incredible double free offer.
Yeah, you know, when I think about creatine, when I think about Everstrong, I think about muscular energy. I think about muscular power, but it's all about energy. It's feeling great, feeling energized. And the next thing I think about when I think about energy is B12. When you think about energy, think B12. And the problem is for 50-plusers like you and me, Pat, we're not absorbing the B12 as well as we used to in our 60s, 70s, 80s. So when you supplement with B12, you tend to bump back up those B12 levels. And that's what Purity's B12 energy melts are all about. They're fantastic. They melt in your mouth. They taste delicious. And you bump up those B12 levels. And that's great because B12 helps us make red blood cells, which carry oxygen to the tissues. Also, there's biotin in there for the hair, skin, and nails. So people love the B12 energy melts. Pat, be one of the first 1,000 callers. You're just going to pay $6.95 for shipping. That's it. If you don't notice the benefits we've been talking about today, Purity will even happily give you back your $6.95, so nothing to lose, and you're going to love the benefits you get with this Everstrong formula.
Purity Products, a recognized leader in the field of nutritional supplements, has an incredible free bottle offer today on clinically tested Everstrong. This is their exclusive combination of the Elite CreaPure Creatine, amplified by coffee berry extract, plus 1,000 units of vitamin D, plus the joint-promoting action of Fruit XB Boron. Here's how it works. Be one of the first 1,000 callers from today's show, and Purity's going to rush you out a free bottle of Everstrong to try for yourself. All you pay for is shipping. That's just $6.95. You try it. You be the judge. It's that simple. Even the shipping is 100% refundable, so you have absolutely nothing to lose. Even better, as a special bonus today, you'll also get a free bottle of Purity's B12 Energy Melts. Two awesome products together, free. Just call now, 1-800-580-1175. That's 1-800-580-1175. With over 300 clinical studies, creatine supports strength, stamina, power, endurance, healthy brain function, and basically helps you get back your edge no matter what age you are. So this is a double free bottle offer today. Now, the double free offer is not available in stores or online. It's only available by calling Purity Products on this special order line today. 1-800-580-1175. That's 1-800-580-1175. Call right now so you don't miss out. Just pay for shipping and handling, and even that's refundable. To get your free bottle of Everstrong and the free B12 energy melts, call right now. Operators are standing by. 1-800-580-1175. That's toll free. 1-800-580-1175. One last time, slowly, call now. 1-800-580-1175. All right, so we were so busy at the top of the show. This Everstrong formula does so much for us. We haven't even touched on the incredible brain benefits. I mean, some of these studies you sent me are absolutely incredible. As you know, I'm very into nootropics. The anti-aging community has taken a keen interest in creatine, specifically the cognitive benefits of creatine.
Oh, absolutely. This is one of those areas where creatine really shines. You see, what we need to understand is that your brain, even though it's only 2% of your body's weight, it utilizes 20% percent of your body's energy. This is a very thirsty organ for energy. And just like your muscles soak up the creatine like a sponge, because this is a naturally occurring molecule in the body, it passes right through the blood-brain barrier. Your brain neurons soak it up like a sponge, and it increases your creatine phosphate reserves in your brain. So now, in your brain, you have more readily available resources to do what? To recharge those neuronal batteries to make more energy inside the brain. So basically, what do you notice? Well, your memory is supported. And Pat, scientists have done some amazing research here. They found that people that take creatine, it supports their memory. It actually helps the brain to utilize oxygen better. It supports memory in people that are sleep deprived. It's been shown to help people add numbers quicker and for longer periods of time without mental fatigue. Get this study, Pat. Just 5 days, 5 days of 8 grams of creatine supported mental tasks in subjects that were getting rapid fire questions. Scientists were asking them math questions and science questions over and over and over, and they found the folks on creatine didn't fatigue as quickly mentally. So this is amazing stuff. It's like a turbo booster for your brain. It's like a supercharger for your muscles. It recharges all your cellular batteries, so all of your cells, tissues, and organs have more readily available energy.
All right, Doc, I love that Everstrong appeals to athletes and people who want to get more reps in the gym, maybe get some extra power in their workouts, but you're also saying there's a big push in the nutritional community to encourage people in their 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and even 80s to leverage the power of creatine to stay fit, strong, and healthy. In fact, you say creatine is going mainstream. You know, I shared the story with you before. My mom, who's in her late 70s now, she's taking creatine. She works out a couple of days a week, 3 days a week. She goes to Nautilus, does the free weights because she's got osteoporosis. She wants to maintain her muscle mass, and she wants to make her bones stronger. And as you pointed out, creatine helps to do that. And then the other 3 days during the week, she'll go and she'll swim. Now, she's not trying to get big or strong or anything like that, but even at her age, creatine has benefits.
Oh, yeah, and what blows me away about that story, because you told me before, is that her medical doctor recommended creatine for her. And that just goes to show how much more mainstream this is. It's called Everstrong, and it supports the muscles. It supports your power, your strength, your speed. If you're an athlete, you're certainly going to love it. But even if you're not an athlete, you notice the difference. Let's go to another study, one more review study. This out of the journal Current Aging Science, December 2013. I thought this was very cool because the researchers looked at the body of research out there on creatine in seniors without exercise. They want to see what happens when seniors take creatine and they don't even exercise. So I'm quoting here, creatine supplementation without associated resistance training seems to enhance muscular strength, power, and endurance, increase lean body mass. For those that don't know what that is, they're talking about muscle, and improve the functional capacity of the elderly. They go on to talk about how it supports bone health as well, and then they finish with this, creatine supplementation without training in the elderly could potentially delay atrophy of muscle and improve endurance and strength. So here again, we see bottom line, creatine is very, very effective. It's going to help you to feel stronger whether you exercise or not. It supports your strength and power, your brain health, and on top of that, it supports your bone health. I mean, Pat, when you think about it, this almost sounds too good to be true, right?